Hello, you beautiful people. Now, I know this vlog is very, very late because it's normally on Sunday, but this sort of entire week I've been busy every single day. I've been busy every single day, so I've tried to sort of fit it in somewhere, but every day it's been like, okay, I've got to go and do this today, I've got to go and do that today, so I'm getting it in now and I'm making sure I get it done before the weekend. Also, one of the reasons that I've not got this vlog done is because I want to say I got a real photography job. I didn't. My friend asked me to do some shots for their roller derby game, and I was very honoured to be asked. And although it was tiring and a very long process, I did enjoy doing it and having that, what I consider a more professional arrangement sort of thing. And people said that they liked them, and that's the most important thing, because that's the reason I do it. I want to make people happy. On to training. Now, I've come on a lot further than I thought, a lot faster than I thought I would, and this is really good. Basic skills, got level 1, 2 and 3 passed off now. On to level 4, and I've got something off level 4 passed. I'm not sure what it is though. There are 6 levels of basic skills. Level 1 is really simple skating. Literally, pretty much being able to skate will do you. Level 2 is slightly more advanced with some stopping, I think. Some stops and kind of your positioning, the way you stand, the posture, that's it, posture. 3 is, oh, I wish I could remember this. 3 is stopping with times, so doing time stops as well as gliding, which is standing on one leg and going around the track. And level 4, I think, is right before hitting. So level 5 is the start of learning contact, and level 4, I think I do some contact on level 4. I guess I'll find out on tomorrow, actually. One thing I've realised that I need to do more is hang around with people that play roller derby more. Not in the sense of just socialising, but also in the sense of going to watch just other people practice, because even if I'm not skating, I can still take away skills and learn from what they're doing. This is because most people that I know that I skate with either passed most of their skills or have passed their skills, so it's good to have that environment of people that I can learn from. So I'm always going up and learning more skills, and soon I'll be past level 6 and be on track rocking it with my brothers. I cannot wait. I'll keep you updated as always every Sunday. I will be doing another video every Wednesday, or I'm going to try to do, because one video a week I'm just not happy with. So I'm going to try and do one on Wednesday and one on Sunday. Wednesday will probably be less roller derby related and more generally my life related, because I've not done any on the go vlogs in a while, and I want to do that as well. But failing that, I'll definitely try and do a sit down and chat on Wednesday, as well as my sit down and chat on Sundays. If there's anything you want to see, seriously, any videos, anything you want me to talk about, I'm more than happy, and I'm always open to suggestions, because, I mean, I will just talk about myself and what's going on, but if there's anything you want help with, I mean, I'm quite happy to offer advice about anything. If that's the case, feel free to leave comments in the comment section, and I will totally get on that. But I will see you later, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I love you all, and don't forget to subscribe. See you later, guys.